Another one of my tricks is like this. So let me see if I can do it.
Ruby.